As a dentist, what makes you different than your competition? Are you independent and highlighting your practice no wait policy? Your extended hours or your advanced technology? If you have something that sets you apart, then let the public know. Let's make things interesting. Are you expanding your services? Or you can use CE hours to learn a new skill or technique, offer a new procedure, or learn how to use new equipment. Then tell people about it. Make sure your potential patients know that you can do more than what they thought. Revitalize your brand. If you've had the same website for 5 years, it's time to update. If you use the same logo and signage since you opened your practice, it may be time to take a look at that too. Trends change with time. What was once modern and attractive is now old and outdated. Stay current. Draw more patients into your practice. I think you can agree that there are so many services and this makes it difficult for local business owners to keep up to date with their marketing and to get a good ROI. Local online marketing is a really challenging space. It's constantly evolving as well. Online marketing is crucial for sustainable business growth, and it needs to address reputation, reach, resale.